Hi, my name is Elisabeth Martin, and I play the role of Carabas in the Indiana Ballet Theatre's Sleeping Beauty.
That must be a really fun character to play. Tell us about it.
So Carabas is, she's kind of the same role as Maleficent, if you've ever seen the Disney version of Sleeping Beauty. So she's the evil witch who doesn't get invited to the princess's birthday, so she decides to, instead of give her a gift, to send her a curse, that when she's 16, she's going to prick her finger on a spindle and die. But that's when the Lilac Fairy comes in and ruins my day and says, no, she's not going to die, she's going to fall asleep, and then True Love's Kiss will wake her, and I get really angry and I storm out.
So how do you play that character? It must be fun being evil.
It is. It's really fun because you get to be really over the top, but at the same time, in Michael Vernon's version, he wanted... Normally Carabas is actually an older dancer who doesn't dance anymore, and it's just a mime role. She comes on in like a long dress, and she just mimes everything, which is a big part of classical story ballets. But in this version, because we're all young dancers, obviously there's no one old here, so he wants to have a Carabas who dances and mimes. So it's hard because it's a longer segment, because normally it isn't dancing, so it's a long segment where I have to mime and dance, and a lot of the time the dancing is incorporated in the mime, so it's a lot of over-the-top, pushing-the-limits kind of dancing, very stylistic.
Very cool. Well, thank you.
Thank you. Okay.